I'm just happy to be alive right now. Got the homie Wit on the track. They told me I'd be dead by nine. Yeah, cause of where I live. Yeah, the type of city I'm from. But I'm alive though. You see the pain of my whole city written on my face. Cause hit my knees and thank the Lord. Every day I wake up, cause where I'm from, the things go. Now, then that boy go. Now, then his soul go. Wow, man, it hurt like ow. Just to sit back, watch another mama cry. Another wake up funeral, another sister's homicide. Body count going up, murder rate on the rise. Then we see it glorified. Please somebody tell me why. Man, growing up, everybody around me told me all I could be was a rapper, a trapper, or a ball player. They told me because of where I lived at, and because my daddy wasn't around, that I would never be nothing. But that's a lie. Where I'm from and who my daddy was don't make me who I am. They told me all my life, only thing that I could do was rap a ball. But I never liked sports, football, or basketball, baseball. Didn't like it either, so I went and bought a pack. Drama started popping off, so I went and bought a strap. Told me I wouldn't make it too far just because I'm black. Told me I couldn't be a doctor or a lawyer cause of that. Told me cause my daddy wasn't around, I wouldn't be a man. There was things he didn't teach me, I wouldn't understand. They told me I'd be in the penitentiary, wasting all my life away for the next century. They told me I would walk out on my kids, cause that's what dudes do in the places that I live. They told me that I wouldn't read or write, and I would be dead and wouldn't make it through the night. I don't care if I was black or white, I'm made in the image of God and my identity in Christ. Let's go.
10-4, Johnny.
The Reach Records Empire. Get real familiar. The number one co-signer, yeah. Heat Academy.
The Cannon.
Oh, man.
I think we got a problem.
Church closed the first installment. You ready? Let's go.
Let's go. St. Louis, my city, dog. West side. What's the block? While you was in the crib playing with Legos, I was out there trying to get blocks. Mama gone, daddy gone, just me and my hood dog. Suit whooping, beamed up, like I'm about to go play baseball. Before you ever heard about Jeezy boy, I was already on some trap or die. Was a goon, for the school, you can still see the pain in my eye. What you know about sitting in the jail cell? Felonies, murder case, best friend, rolled on you. Take the stand, turn the state.
I am a felon.
But the Lord stepped in, chose to show grace. Could have been laid in a box, dog. Six of my homeboys carry me. But I'm alive and the old me gone. Cause every day, dog, I bury me. Let's go.
Chop down timber. I was no pretender, certified offender, never no surrender. My amnesia circumstantial, though some things I can't remember. Those who knew me be like, who he? They tripping off the new me. They like, man, where the old Craig? You crazy, you can't fool me. I would party so hard that the laws try to find me. I pray to God they ain't find me. But then I hit a look up in the rear view when they right behind me. Roll down my window.
Our objective is simple, to make the state of Ohio proud. Recruit student athletes will win in a classroom and win on the field. I'm going to go about and try to assemble the best coaching staff in college football.
In closing, I just want you to know we're here for one purpose and one purpose only, and that's to make the great state of Ohio very proud of your football team and your coaching staff, and we will get that done. Thank you very much.